The trigger offset is one of the most critical parameters your Link ECU will need, and it needs to be right when the ECU is being installed. One of the biggest mistakes people make when setting up an ECU is an incorrect trigger offset. To fix your timing issue, you will need to use a timing light to carry out your checks and verify that the ignition timing seen on the crank is what the ECU believes it is delivering. If this isn't right, you can calibrate the trigger offset in PC-Link. Firstly, to modify the trigger offset values, you will need to go to ECU Settings, Triggers, double-click Calibrate, and then double-click Set Base Timing. Here, we've told the ECU that we want the timing to be firing at 10 degrees. Then we've adjusted the trigger offset value while cranking the engine and watching the timing light. Once we've adjusted the trigger offset to negative 360 degrees, we were seeing the timing light flashing at 10 degrees before top dead center. The timing as set on the timing light is correct, but the engine just doesn't want to start. The problem is that the trigger offset is 360 degrees away from what it should be. This means that the ignition timing, rather than firing at the end of the compression stroke, is actually firing at the end of the exhaust stroke. There's no way of telling this simply by looking at the crank with the timing light. In this particular case, the correct trigger offset was actually 0 degrees and not negative 360 degrees. Do note though that this will be different for each application. The engine we're using has one ignition coil per cylinder, which is why it wouldn't start when the trigger offset was incorrect. If it had a wasted spark ignition system or a distributor ignition system, then it actually would have started with the incorrect trigger offset, but the sequential injection timing would have been incorrect. So, if you have an engine with one ignition coil per cylinder, and if everything looks right but it just won't start, don't forget that the trigger offset might be the problem. Thanks for watching.